Today we're going to show you how we make our sauteed Brussels sprouts with walnuts. First we shred Brussels sprouts into tiny pieces. Then we bag the Brussels sprouts. We then dice some red onions and add them to the baggie. We chop some walnuts and add them to the baggie. We add 2 slices of butter, some pepper, and sea salt. We zip them up, label them, and then place them in our freezer. When you're at home, all you have to do is take it out of the fridge and cook it over medium heat for 8 to 10 minutes.